Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the news of this hour is Nobel Prize in Literature 2021 announced. Tanzanian author Abdul Razak Gurnaha has won the 2021 Nobel Prize in Literature. He wrote about the effects and cultures of colonialism. He wrote compassionately with refugees at the center and did not compromise on their fate. Born in Zanzibar in the Indian Ocean in 1948, Gurnaha moved to Britain as a refugee in 1968. Gurnaha is a professor at the University of Kent. Gurnaha has published 10 novels and a number of short stories. He gained fame for his work Paradise, which was shortlisted for the Booker Prize in the fiction category. The plot of this book was set in colonial East Africa during the First World War. Last year's prize went to American poet Louis Gluck. The first Nobel was awarded in the year 1901. 114 Nobel Prizes in literature have been awarded since 1901. Including 16 women. Rudyard Kipling, 41 years, was the youngest to win this award. He is best known for The Jungle Book. At the same time, Doris Lessing, 88 years, is the oldest winner to win this award. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.